All right. I just want to answer this because Girish is asking for the second time. What do you think about OCD? I think OCD is a solution, Girish. OCD is not a problem, it's a solution. It solves a problem. By having OCD, you can deny or avoid certain problems in your life. And that's how OCD develops in the first place. Whenever I sit with a client and I take the history of OCD, it starts to take the focus off a certain problem, whatever it is. Okay? And everyone remembers this when I take them into relaxation and go back, go back, go back and see when the OCD started. They find out that this OCD comes and goes, right? So it comes and goes also. It intensifies in certain phases when you really need the solution of having OCD. OCD is solving you, it's helping you to deny something or not face something or avoid something. Okay? So, yeah, that's what I have learned about OCD. And if anybody has OCD, I can help you by doing the same process for you. Okay?